Thank you everyone for being here on a special day like this one. I really appreciate that. Damn, I don't want to climb it. I'm really, really glad that you guys came over to be next to me on this big day. And I really hope you guys stay like this forever. If it was me, I would be there for you guys as well. And I really appreciate that shit. And you know what, man? Let's have fun.
Today is a special day for Christopher and Brenda. And for the love that you have for them, I'm going to ask you to bow your heads in prayer with me today as we ask the Lord very much to be here to bless this bliss, this beautiful unity in marriage. Heavenly Father, we thank you today for this day. We come to you with a grateful heart, and we ask you to be very much part of Christopher and Brenda's beautiful wedding day. Today, they give their lives to you, and they ask you to make this time an unforgettable time for all of us, for all the family and friends that have come from so far, and to make this beautiful moment an unforgettable one. We ask you, in the name of Jesus.
You that I will love you with all my heart, and that you're the only girl that I see in my eye, and the last girl that I ever think. When I see you,
like seeing my world without you. I think I'm no one else. And I promise you to give you myself and to love you forever. Te amo.
I vowed in front of everybody to always be your backbone, to be your friend, your best friend, your lover, your wife, to be everything that you need in this world. It's me and you against the world. I will always be here to support you and help you in everything that you need. And I would spoil you and treat you like no other. And I love you with all my heart. Thank you for everything that you have done. You have shown me. You have shown me what I never thought I would be able to have in my life. You have been there when no one has. You have been everything. And I give you thanks for that, and I love you forever. Us against the world.
We thank you for this beautiful blessing. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride today. Family and friends, Mr. and Mrs. Paulino. Thank you.
wish you guys nothing but the best and many blessings to your, you know, your adventure as newlyweds. I want to end this with a quote written by, honestly, I don't really know who it's written by, but it goes like this. May your love be old-fashioned enough to last forever, but modern enough to survive the times. I love you guys. Happy 8th anniversary. I love you.
Es un honor llamarte mi hermano. El hermano que nunca he tenido. Y bueno, el día que me contaste que conociste a esta chica tan hermosa, sonriente, muy inteligente, divertida, y Brenda, wow, eres la luz de la noche. Sé que no tenemos ese tiempo que yo y Chris tenemos conociéndonos, pero siempre serás parte de mi familia. Pase lo que pase, estaré ahí para ustedes. Les quiero desear lo mejor para siempre. Que tengan una buena, una bonita, perfecta familia. Y los quiero.
Los tiempos cambian. La gente crece, tanto en estatura y también como en vivencias y en experiencias, y te cambian la vida y que te convierte en una persona adulta. Y me refiero a que la llegada de la vida adulta, te das cuenta de que la vida no es fácil, pero así cuando la familia, es cuando la familia y los amigos están aquí para ayudarte, para apoyarte. Y tú, Christopher, siempre estás a mi lado cuando yo lo he necesitado, y toda la familia también. Por eso te estamos muy agradecidos y te queremos muchísimo. Y a ti, Brenda, también. Y solo me queda decir que espero que esta nueva vida que van a compartir juntos sea maravillosa, sea un regalo, que sea un regalo constante de amor y de comunicación entre ustedes dos.
Gracias a Dios, a mi hermana y a Chris por encontrarse, y más que todo por todos nosotros estar aquí reunidos y estar bendeciendo esta boda, que realmente son la pareja ideal. Que los quiero a los dos, a mi hermanita, por no ser tan hermanita, una hermanota grande. Estoy muy, I'm grateful about you, I'm grateful about having you, I'm grateful about what you've done, I'm grateful for, you know, seeing you for a little baby. And most importantly, seeing you grow into these women that have accomplished everything in your life that you ever wanted. But most importantly, accomplish the most important step in your life, which is marriage. Marriage doesn't come easy. It's not easy. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be hard. It's going to be obstacles. It's going to be challenges. It's going to be so many roadblocks. But at the end of the day, if you guys have each other, if you continue to communicate, and be freely and talk about what's wrong and what's good and stay on the same page, everything is possible. What you gotta think about is what's possible for the two of you. What are your goals? What do you want to accomplish? And most importantly, keep in mind that, you know, the most important things in this life is the two of you. Everything else come and go. So for that, I want to say thank you to all of you, and I want to say thank you to the two of you, and I love you very much. Thank you.
Cuando yo la vi, dije si esa mujer fuera para mí. Perdóname, te lo tenía que decir. Está dura, 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 dura. Que está dura, mano arriba, porque tú te ves bien. Está dura, mamacita, te fuiste de nivel. Dura, mira cómo brilla tu piel. Está dura, dímelo, dímelo, ¿cómo es que está dura? Yo te doy un 20 de 10. Está dura, dura, dura. Tú eres la máquina de baile. Si no tienes a nadie, vente pa' mi brazo, caile.
Dímelo, dímelo.